writing as an escape from work. I do view writing as work. So, yes, I want to be a full-time writer now, whether that's continuing as a novelist or writing short stories or poetry or even somehow, you know, getting in a script. Yeah, I want to be a full-time writer of some description. I enjoy the creativity. I like making up stories and putting them in words. So, yeah, that's what I want to do, of course.